Hello everyone, this is the fourth class activity showing that the sizes of the shadow. Narinder, place that object to the nearer to the torch light. When we pull the object nearer to the torch light, we can observe the image of the Mickey Mouse is going bigger on the butter paper. Can you see? When we push that object far, the image of the shadow is smaller, and this is the bigger size and this is the smaller size of the shadow. Okay, the showing that the sizes of the shadows. Okay,
okay,
done. The work is done by fourth class students.